Thanks for coming by. Love your food.
Thank you,
man. Love your food. Thank I know you. It. You're making zucchini flour. You make this. These were picked, you said, this morning.
From my father's garden. He was out there at 6 o'clock this morning picking them. And I love being on this time of the year because, like, we're surrounded by so many wonderful things. Obviously, the zucchini flowers. And, you know, zucchini flowers, squash blossom, pumpkin flowers. Beautiful, fresh. And it's the byproduct of the plant. And
you can eat them.
Well, you can eat them. And they smell good, right. But if they have the fruit on it, the zucchini or the pumpkin, you wouldn't pick it. But if they're just growing wild, which a lot of them do, that's what you eat.
You can eat it.
Yeah. Right. You know, and then you got some beautiful tomatoes from a local farm in Balsam Spot. I mean, like,
oh, look at that.
That's a tomato.
Mm.
Right? That's a tomato.
And you can just eat that straight off.
Oh, my God.
The vine,
delicious.
Yeah.
With basil. Mm-hmm. This is summertime. But we're going to make these stuffed zucchini flowers really simple.
Okay.
We have ricotta in a bowl. And to that, we're going to add a little bit of garlic. Not too much, but just a little bit.
Fresh.
Yes, always fresh.
Always fresh.
Fresh basil. And I like a lot of this because that really explodes in your mouth.
Oh, I smell that. It smells
some,
so good.
Some grated Parmesan cheese. Sun-dried tomatoes. And some smoked mozzarella,
mm-hmm.
which really gives it a nice aroma and flavor when it's cooking. And we just mix this up, real simple.
You got some good stuff this morning. That is good stuff right there.
And some salt and pepper.
A little salt.
I mean, just simple. Mm-hmm. I mean, you saw what we did here, how quick that was.
Right.
And now you can get crazy. You want to add lobster, you want to add some shrimp, you want to add some crab or sausage or things like that. Now you can really, you know, jazz it up a little bit.
But keep it simple.
But simple. Wow. And it's a vegetarian dish, and it's summer.
Right.
So let's get one of these beautiful flowers.
Okay.
And we just take the cavity, and we're going to stuff some in there. Right? And we get it right inside. And then we just use the flour as its own little pouch.
Mm-hmm. And that's that.
Perfect.
That looks awesome.
Now, we make a simple batter, some beer, flour, salt and pepper, little herbs, and we're going to dip that in here. And then we're going to put it in 325, 350 hot oil.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if you cook in the right temperature, it's not going to be greasy.
Right. And the oil is talking to us right now.
And just gently drop it in there.
Okay.
And then it'll float like a little pillow. Like these guys are floating. So let's get these out there ready.
Are those ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Let me get them on a
okay.
on a towel just to get any extra grease off of them.
Okay.
But look how beautiful
they are. Oh, they look really, really
golden
good.
Brown, and then the cheese inside is all melted.
Now, this is available at the restaurant because those are just
picked. We sell these all summer long, and we serve it simply with some marinara sauce.
Mm-hmm.
And let's season these with a little salt and pepper. And just place them on there.
And that's the dish.
And that is the dish. A little cheese. And here's your fork.
Okay. We got to put this on the cutting board here because we got to see
it. Let's put this right here.
All right. Look at that dish.
Not greasy.
I can, no.
The cheese, the inside is melted with the sauce. I mean, absolutely delicious.
Well, let me just grab a bite to eat. Mmm. Oh.
Like you taste everything, right? You taste it all.
Scrumptious. Really good stuff.
Wonderful, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. The recipe on our website at WMYT.com. Just click on the Let's Eat section, WMYT.com. Zucchini flour, I must have more. So good. So you're going to have this at the restaurant for the week or for the month?
We have this
every day?
Also right through the middle of September.
All right. Ronnie, thank you
wonderful.
So much.
Thank you. My pleasure.
Well, you can make this at home. Again,
yeah, if you could.
Recipe on our website.